An online petition calling for the cancellation of the Tokyo Olympics now has more than 350,000 signatures from around the world. It was only launched 10 days ago. The delay games are supposed to start on July the 23rd, but from Sunday, 9 Japanese regions, including Tokyo, are going to be under a state of emergency because of the coronavirus.